Hello friends, today we are going to read section 67 of the Indian Penal Code. Section 67 of the Indian Penal Code says, if the offense be punishable with fine only, the imprisonment which the court imposes in default of payment of the fine shall be simple, and the term for which the court directs the offender to be imprisoned in default of payment of fine shall not exceed the following scale, that is to say, for any term not exceeding 2 months when the amount of the fine shall not exceed 50 rupees, and for any term not exceeding 4 months when the amount shall not exceed 100 rupees, and for any term not exceeding 6 months in any other case. So friends, first of all, we may discuss that section 67 is applicable only on those offenses where the court can impose fine and fine only as a punishment. The court doesn't have the power to sentence the imprisonment. The court cannot impose the imprisonment, only fine can be imposed. This section is applicable only those kind of the offenses. Secondly, if the court imposes a fine and the convict does not deposit that fine, so what will be the term to which the court can send the person behind the jail? First of all, I would like to tell that when a person does not deposit the fine, that means in default of the payment of fine, when the court has to send a person to the jail for a certain term, that imprisonment shall be simple only. That imprisonment may not be rigorous. So we may say that in default of the payment of fine, the imprisonment shall always be simple under section 67. Secondly, what may be the term for which a person may be sent behind the jail? So a scale has been mentioned by the section 67. That scale may not be exceeded. So what does that scale say? So as per section 67, if the fine does not exceed 50 rupees, it means if the court does not impose a fine more than 50 rupees, then the person cannot be sent to the jail for more than 2 months. Secondly, if the fine imposed does not exceed 100 rupees, that means if the court does not impose a fine for an amount more than rupees 100, then the person cannot be sent to jail for a period more than 4 months. And if the fine imposed exceeds 100 rupees, that means if the court imposes a fine that is more than 100 rupees, then a person cannot be sent to jail for more than 6 months. So that is what the section 67 says. Here I would like to discuss also the section 125 CRPC. As you know very well that under section 125 CRPC, a woman can seek maintenance from her husband, old parents can seek maintenance from their children. So when the husband refuses to pay maintenance, then he is sent to the jail under section 125 CRPC. So when he is sent to the jail under section 125 CRPC for his not having paid the maintenance to the wife, that imprisonment shall always be simple. That imprisonment may never be rigorous, because the imprisonment is there only for the reason that he has refused to pay the maintenance. So under section 125 CRPC, only and only simple imprisonment can be given. So this was section 67 CRPC. In the next episode, I'll come before you with the section 68 of the Indian Penal Code. Be happy, be healthy. Yours, Advocate Sunil Kumar.